My name is Tom Gutierrez, and I'm an engineer at NASA's Stennis Space Center. In Nicaragua, my father was a civil engineer, and my mother was a teacher. We migrated to the U.S., and they kind of had to rebuild a new life with new careers and new jobs. However, that education, because they were both college graduates, they kind of instilled that in my sister and I, that education and schooling was going to be our way to be successful. And so because of that, we were always kind of focused on education, and I got my college degree and was able to come and work for NASA. When I think about heritage and I think about where I come from, it always goes back to family. My immediate family is a small family, but together we make a large group. And I've always had a big support system, cousins and aunts and uncles that were always around. And I still have a lot of family back in Nicaragua. And I think that kind of strong network is what I carry with me, and I hope to pass to my kids that were kind of one. The highlight of my career so far has been obtaining my professional engineering's license. It's something that I wanted to do since I got out of school, and I had to apply myself and study and work hard towards getting. I think it's something that's helped to open a lot of doors here at NASA and advance my career. So I think for any young person or young Hispanic trying to join NASA, the most important part is to focus on their education. I think that you need to learn about the organization. It's a large organization, and there's many opportunities outside of kind of what you would think of in the movies of astronauts. There's lawyers and accountants and engineers. And I think if you learn more about NASA, it would help to join. I think the part that I'm most proud of working at NASA is being part of an organization who has a bigger mission to advance science and technology. I think the work that we do here at NASA and an organization as a whole has a very positive impact on society, and I'm proud of doing my part to help that mission.